Super Craig, write an anonymous email to Toolshed. Tell him the new kid is ready to have his favor returned. Everyone else, go home and get in bed. We meet at the U store tonight.
To bed, everybody!
Coon friends are on the case. Go on home, Buttlord. If all goes according to plan, Toolshed will meet up with you later. Just be careful. Toolshed is a two-faced, backstabbing butt sniffer.
Why would you tell the school principal what race we are?
I didn't tell him, our child did!
But you confirmed it when the principal called you! How long before they find out everything?
Our little boy is hurting, don't you get it? He's asking questions about his race and sexual orientation because he's confused!
Confusion was the point! The more our child learns about the truth, the more dangerous it becomes, you stupid whore! Hey, look who's here. Been out playing, little squirt?
Your dinner is on the table, Pumpkin, then straight to bed. You have school tomorrow.
School tomorrow.
Don't even think of getting high right now.
Whatever's in these things are making you crazy!
Crazy? Like telling the world who our child is that we took so long to hide?
Oh, are you not gonna drink?
God, what is wrong with you?
Hey kiddo, listen, I know we never talked about it, but your mother and I are very proud Scots. Night-night, punk.
Night falls upon the town like a fat, slimy turd. The stink of greed, corruption, and crime rises from the gutters and fills the streets. Only one thing can deal with fat turds. Coon and friends. Hashtag fuck freedom pals.
Thank you.
It's not on my watch, damn it. Fucking Coonstagram. They're gonna follow me.
So, we meet again, new kid. I have to put our petty differences aside. There's something happening to this city, and it needs Toolshed. Well, follow me to Professor Chaos's lair. You'll probably want to know about my superhero backstory. You see, when I was just a child, my father was in the garage working on a project. There was a huge storm, and lightning blew my father off his workbench. I ran to help him, but at that moment, another blast somehow fused his power tools onto my body. I became a superhero, while my father was left mentally impaired.
There you go, you fucking bitch! Why don't you just take a shit in your face? Take this, you dumb whore!
Randy, get in here right now and stop keying my car!
Okay.
But this is different. My father's acting even stupider than ever before. Perhaps Toolshed wants to help his father because he feels he could have saved him all those years ago. What is your backstory? Did something happen with your parents too? That's okay if you don't want to talk about it. It must be very painful. This is the home of Mysterion. He has a shortcut to the north of town.
In this area, you might notice the intense urine smell. Did you know human urine works as a fertilizer for marijuana cultivation? Smells like somebody cultivated on that couch.
Thank you.
path through here. Follow me.
Because you didn't buy the fucking meth, I did.
You bought the meth with our...
There's a shortcut through the closet. There's a shortcut through the closet. Now I can show you Toolshed's most mighty tool, the Sandblaster. With the force it generates, it can clear nearly any obstacle. Turn it on and I'll show you my power. This is Mysterion's secret tunnel. Uh-oh, these guys are blocking our path. There's gotta be a way to get through them.
What are you kids doing? Soda Sopa's ours now.
That cardboard box is our secret tunnel, and you're not gonna stop us from going through it.
Your secret tunnel? Wanna see how...
Drill through these guys was supposed to be like a tool thing. I guess it was kind of a stretch. There's just only so many tool-based one-liners in the world, you know? We're gonna turn the screws on these guys. How's that? I'll workshop it later. Buttlord's really giving him shit.
I'm gonna do all kinds of messed up things to your dead body.
You can take it, Buttlord. Bum rush him.
Property values.
All right, new kid, you're up.
Huh?
Buttlord wrecked him.
I'm gonna make you my new toilet.
Bakeries around here.
Got him. Time to get nailed, assholes. Cut. Yeah. That's my double screw. It pierces in both directions. Neat, huh?
Pee on your dead body so it smells like me.
You're taking care of business, Buttlord.
You ain't gonna gentrify us out of here. That asshole.
I'm ready to break out the heavy equipment, guys. What awesome tool will Tool Shed whip out next? Double screw! Those are my dad's, so I'm gonna need them back at some point.
You ain't ruining Soda Sopa on my watch!
Go, butthole!
Scared now, ain't you?
Time to DIY some justice. Give up swing. Obviously a situation where Phillip's head shines.
Yeah? You fucking trespassing kids!
Get in there, new kid! Haha, you're no match for my tool set! Coon Francis! Well, well, the butt-fucking traitor actually showed up. Hey, whoa, whoa, nuh-uh. I said I'd help the new kid, not you losers. Yeah, well, the new kid is a coon friend, and coon friends work together, douche. Come on, we need to get inside this fence. Yeah, tool shed, that's what the new kid wants. Fine. As long as there's a power generator nearby, I can use my dad's sandblaster to clear almost any obstacle. Wow, that is fantastic. Coon friends, let's go! Let's get one thing straight, Shed. I don't trust you. You make one move out of line and I'll shred you. I'm only here for the new kid, fat ass. After tonight, we're sworn enemies again. All right, Classy said the cats all go to one of these storage facilities. Everyone fan out. Here, kitty. Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Here, kitty, 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 meow, meow.
Here, kitty, kitty!
Kitty, 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 kitty.
I can't see, Toolshed. I need more of a boost.
Thank you.
thought being a kite meant you'd be lighter?
That is a kite stereotype. I'm checking, so...
Scrambos?
What'd you find? The fuck?
Hello, coon friends.
Coon and friends.
Come into my parlor. I've bought more tinfoil and more minions than you can possibly fathom. I've been given $20,000 to keep nosy people away from this place.
What?
$20,000 just to keep people from snooping around. But I only need a few hundred for that. So you know what I'm gonna do with all the rest?
Go to Paris to get a pedal enhancement and fuck French chicks?
Super Craig.
Rome! I'm going to destroy this town and prove that I'm the bad guy, not this new kingpin jerkhead. So long, coon friends. Minions? No minions, you gotta kill them. Aw, dang it.
God damn it. All right, let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Welcome to my lair of unspeakable chaos and horror.
Here, kitty kitty. Oh, hey, dude.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable fortress. Say diabetes?
Yeah, you just tipped that thing into our path, dude.
Fear not, Toolshed. Butthole will use his amazing time powers.
Huh? I have cool powers, too.
You'll never make it through my impenetrable first. Oh, shoot, you made it through that part? Have a backup plan, did you? Do you not comprehend how many minions $20,000 can buy?
Butters, will you just go home? We're trying to find a missing cat.
I don't think so, coon friends.
Butters, actually, if somebody gave you a bunch of money, by law, that money belongs to our franchise. All of us.
Oh, no, you see. More cash means more minions. Let's see how you handle this. On you foes. Attack, minions, attack! Toolshed, I can feel the chaos in you. Join me! I can't watch. The time for destruction has come.
Oof! Fucking chaos minion!
Why would you side with such weaklings, Toolshed?
Yeah? Why, Stan?
coon friends. Your minions are no match for my claws, Chaos. The coon strikes Chaos at his heart.
Come on, minions. You can do better than that. Rally against the coon friends, minions.
Coon and friends. Screwing minions now. Kid.
You can't defeat them all.
That's almost all of them.
Wrong again, Coon.
Oh, fuck. What now?
With all my new funding, I found an even greater source of minions, all who are willing to work for extremely reasonable salaries.
All right, boys, we can't just sit here and let him keep messing up our team name. It's Coontan.
Fear my minions!
Chaos powers are preventing me from understanding their speech.
Necesito ayuda.
Toolshed versus Chaos minions, fight!
Too much sangre!
Chaos or death!
Hiya!
Dude, what's your problem?
The blood no stopping.
You got this, butthole.
Gringo es muy malo.
Sí, but he's paying buen dinero, so.
Oh, ow, ah. Días, niños, agáchense.
Quit screwing around, butt lord.
Oh, mi estómago.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Cabeza is spinning.
Stand back. I'm about to tool with chaos.
Okay.